found a way to get a win tonight. Obviously, Trace just told me he punted the ball at the end of the game there. And that's not who we are. That's not who he is. Got caught up at the moment. And then, obviously, the other two things I wanted to mention real quickly is we didn't have Torrance Brown tonight. Tremendous loss for us. Tremendous young man. Obviously, at left tackle, we played redshirt freshman, started his first game, and Will Fries. We didn't have Chaz Wright. We didn't have Andrew Nelson for most of the game. And we got Will Fries, who went in and battled in a tough environment as a first start, you know, on the edge. Open up the question.
James, on the last play, Fries called a timeout. What did you want? What did you expect from us?
Well, we had one timeout left. It was clearly going to be the last play of the game. So we called the timeout so we could talk it through and not rush, obviously, the most critical play of the game. And felt like we were going to get what we got. You know, similar coverage that could give us a hard time all night long. We felt like with Juwan, we had a height advantage and we could kind of slip him through the middle of the field. And Trace hung in there. And Will Fries and our offensive line battled to give us just enough time to get him through there. We just wanted to take some time to kind of talk it through and make sure that we're not rushing on the last play of the game with a chance to go on.